A man is in critical condition after a firework exploded in his face. It happened last night in unincorporated Cary. The Lake County Sheriff's Office says the victim was lighting fireworks when one of them did not detonate. But when he took a closer look, the firework went off and exploded in his face. The victim suffered major injuries and lost consciousness. No one else was injured, and the remaining fireworks were confiscated.
Well,